Syrup Potter and the Goblet of Books. Wait, the Goblet of Books? Wow! Goblet of Books? Books! I love books. Where are the books? Oh, where's the books? Where is it? Where is it? I am Dr. Potter. Please do not say Goblet of Books. Okay, you just say it. Okay. Okay, our first challenge is to find this car. It will be hiding somewhere. Somewhere in Nevada? Nevada? No, not in Nevada. Here. Oh, okay. So I know he's up here. He's not there. It's not there. White check going down. It's not there. Oh, there it is. I'm so blind. There we go. You've solved the first challenge. Huh? Where am I going now? Whoa! Now I'm here in the desert. Okay, now what? Hey, Syrup. Welcome to the desert. Dun-dun-dun. I want to get the book. I want to get the book. Okay, okay. Solve the Rubik's. Oh, no. So I have to solve everything? You just need to solve the cross. Okay, I'll help you, Syrup, because I'm the master of white crosses. Okay. Okay. Here we go. No. Complete. Mission complete. Good job, Big Germ TV. Oh, there. Whoa, I'm stuck. Oh, geez. Pororo Potter, no! Oh, there's cool books. Wait, what happens if I go here? Whoa! Wait, it only goes in the half. And how can I get to the goblet of wait, who's that? Oh no, it's a zombie. I should what do I have to do? Wait, what? Yo! Yes! You have gotten the Goblet of Books. Yay! But how can we get that away? Easy. Just let it disappear. Oh, okay. Let me read what this means. Is it about magic? Yeah. What does it say? It says you just got trolled. You just got trolled. Were you tricking us the whole time? Yes. The Syrup Otter and the Philosopher's Stone. Coming soon.